So many people have lost their jobs during this pandemic. The governor wants to make sure that no one in the Garden State loses their home.
I think it's great. I think a lot of people are having a really difficult time now and need some relief. So I think this is a great measure.
So far, Mabel Bernstein has been able to pay her rent. She takes comfort in New Jersey's new law, which allows tenants to use their security deposit to cover their rent in the event they can't make a payment. Governor Phil Murphy signed the executive order Friday and made it clear at today's press briefing that no renter should live in fear of losing their home.
No renters are to be threatened with eviction through this emergency. And under no circumstances may any landlord even attempt to evict a tenant. No one should fear losing their home right now, period.
Murphy's order was praised by New York City Mayor Bill de Blasio, who looks to follow suit, tweeting, "Bravo at Governor Murphy." I can't believe a New Yorker is saying this, but let's follow New Jersey's lead and get this done for our tenants here in the state. And while Bernstein has been making her rent payments, she says it's nice to have some stability in these uncertain times.
Yeah, I mean, it depends on how long this goes on, but if it goes on for a long time, I think a lot of people are going to need help, myself included.
Murphy directed tenants to the state's webpage for more information on rent protections.
That page explicitly spells out the rights and responsibilities of both tenants and landlords.
The state has also worked out arrangements with lenders for homeowners who may not be able to make their mortgage payments.
We encourage you to make that your first stop. If you've got questions, to get them answered and to find additional information.
Certainly a lot of great information on that website, covid19.nj.gov. In Jersey City, Rob Hoyle, PIX11 News.